so much for coming out. We appreciate it. It's been a long week. Let's give you guys selves a round of applause for making it. One more week for Church on the Street. Amen. Let's have a good time tonight. Let's remember, first off, it's all about Jesus Christ and what He's done for us. We're praising God, we're praising Jesus for everything He's done, and our brothers and sisters here just came to help us usher in the Spirit. So everybody get up, have a good time, and let's just show some respect. Thank you.
Say you'll never leave me. Say you'll never leave me. Say you won't forsake me. Say you won't forsake me. Forsake me. Say you'll never leave me. Say you'll never leave me. Leave me. Say you won't forsake me. Say you won't forsake me. Forsake me.
Thank you. 10th chance, a 23rd chance. Anybody in the house today? This morning, yeah, I just woke up. It's all right. Maybe I need a nap. You know, there's no turning back. See, once you turn to Jesus, there's no turning back. Am I right or am I wrong? How many of you say, I'm not turning back? Okay, but if this comes in my life, I might turn back. But if I'm in that circumstance, I'm going to maybe turn back? There's no turning back, right? Once you turn to Jesus, there's no need to turn back. To be resilient, to bounce back.
shot. Shot. Walk that out. No, you don't. Do the same thing.
Come on, baby.
Our Father, you're the man.
A little bit, like our attitude might change sometimes, but my God, he's the same.